My name is Medea Benjamin. I'm the co-founder of the peace group CodePink, and I will be going on the U.S. boat to Gaza. I went to Gaza after Operation Cast Lead and was just appalled at the level of death and destruction and suffering wrought by the Israeli invasion. And I feel a responsibility to do something because my government refuses to. I feel hopeful because the Arab Spring has brought about a new sense of democracy coming up from the Arab grassroots, including the Palestinians. I feel hopeful because all around the world, more and more people have joined the movement for boycott, divestment, and sanctions. And I feel hopeful because more Jews like myself have gotten involved in this movement for justice for Palestinians.